As the Britishers came to India, seeing the Portuguese the same way the Dutch and the French also started coming to India. Let us see how this happened. By the early 17th century, the Dutch too were exploring the possibilities of trade in Indian Ocean. They started finding out whether they have any other option for trading. Everyone was behind the market because now the industrialization had started in Europe. And due to that, they were in search of a big market. And India was the biggest market what they had an attraction because of silk and spices, okay, which we will see here. Soon the French traders arrived on the scene. And as the French traders also arrived there, the first problem was that all the companies were interested in buying the same thing. Now what happened? That all those European companies, they had an interest in buying the same product. Okay, if there was a diversity in their interest, then also the problem would have not arise. This conflict would have not arise. But the thing was, everyone was attracted towards the same product and they were running behind the same product. So the conflict between them started. Now they wanted the market whole and sole in their hands. The fine qualities of the cotton and silk production in India had a big market in Europe. Okay, that was the reason why they came here. Pepper also was best. All the spices, cinnamon and peppers, they also had a good demand in the European market. For this all purpose, they came here. The competition among these European companies had increased. Okay, as they increased, they started giving more price. Now see, everyone wanted the product. Now if any product is very less in the market and demand is more, naturally the rate of that product goes on increasing. This is the tendency of the market. Okay. The same way, now this all European traders, they came together here. Now everyone started demanding for the same product. Now the Indian market's value started increasing. So the product's value also increased. And they started purchasing the product at the higher rate. Now as they started purchasing the product at the higher rate, as they had assumed, more than that, when they started purchasing, the profit level went down. Because they can't sell in their own market more higher rate. Always you should keep in your mind, we can't sell a product in the market than the its minimum, whatever the reasonable rate is there. Beyond that, we can't sell. So whether you are buying it at the higher rate also, you have to sell it at the reasonable rate. So that time what happens, your profit margin becomes very less. And that was the thing what this European people started facing. The only way the trading companies could flourish was by eliminating the rival competition. See here, if they wanted the control over the market or they wanted to earn more profit, now they had only one part. They had to eliminate, means they had to remove the competition from the market. So that was only the one method what they had. They had to chase away the others. Then only they could get the full control over the market. For that, they had to do all the things. This was very important now. Urge to secure the market therefore lead to the fiery battle between the trading companies. Now this trading company started battling between them. Now see, one thing you keep in your mind, they are in the foreign country, so they can't have a war directly. Now they started taking the help of the rulers, the domestic rulers. Okay, they knew that these rulers had a conflict between themselves. They took the benefit of those and they started utilizing this benefit, and they started making these kings to fight against each other, and they gave their weapons for this fight, and automatically, indirectly, their enemy was being put down. And in this way, they were able to chase away that people from that region. Now see, if the Britisher is winning against the other king who was being supported by the French, then automatically the French has been defeated. Then the French have to move away from that region. So that region also came as a market for the Britishers. This way they started expanding their territories and they started moving further.